Over the course of my 36-year career, I've commanded at every level, including division, corps, and theater command in combat. I know what it takes to prepare this nation's sons and daughters for war. I know what it takes to grow leaders in our Army. I know what is required to send soldiers into combat. And I've seen firsthand the consequences when they are sent unprepared. I began my career in a hollow Army. I do not want to end my career in a hollow Army.